back, and we wound up using this song for our new EP we have coming out in 2 months. So y'all be on the lookout for that. Here's a brand new song for you guys called Bottom of the Fifth. See if anybody can relate. A heart attack, 8 hours away from Winter State. All I had to do was make no mistakes, and there it went like a Goodyear blimp over the right field wall into some fan's mitt. I was standing there on a mound of dirt, feeling hurt because I threw it in the bottom of the fifth. Precipice, when your well runs dry and your time runs out, you can't quit getting lit up quicker than a sky on the 4th of July when you put it out there. Laid all on the line, just a losing in the bottom of the field. Well, Sherian was my high school flame. I lost her too, and I lost that game, cause she was looking for the next big thing, and it hit me hard getting back that ring. So I turned that Jack D up, and good God Almighty, it's some powerful stuff. The heartache seemed to fade away, and your dad gone straight. It was gone by the bottom of a fifth precipice. When your well runs dry and your time runs out, you can't quit getting lit up quicker than a sky on the 4th of July. When you put it out there and lay it all on the line, just a losing in the bottom of a fifth. This ain't no glass half empty thing. No, this is almost there with the one that got away. And you're losing in the bottom of the fifth. It's a pits. When your well runs dry, your time runs out, you can't quit. You're getting lit up quicker than a sky on the 4th of July. When you put it out there and lay it all on the line, just a losing in the bottom of the fifth. Oh, ain't it a giant tyrants that you can't quit getting lit up quicker than a sky on the 4th of July. When you put it out there and lay it all on the line, just a losing in the bottom of the fifth. Yeah, yeah, you lose it in the bottom of the fifth.